I have considered the mitigation of each accused as was ably presented to the court by their counsel. I have considered their individual health status. However, I am alive to the evidence of Catherine Sarah Morandi, PW16, who said that the 15 kilogram RDX was capable of bringing down a tall building such as the Times Tower. I shudder to imagine the amount of life and property that would have forever been destroyed. Even as I hear the accused persons mitigating and crying for mercy, there is yet a louder cry by the blood of previous victims of terrorist attacks, the orphans, widows, and widowers due to such heinous attacks. All are crying for justice. I therefore sentence each accused to serve life imprisonment in count one, 10 years in count two, and 15 years imprisonment in count three. The sentence will run concurrently. Right of appeal, 14 days.
David Maure.
Mr. Molucci, what is the not of the picture?